Big, boxy and built for off-roading, the Toyota 4Runner is one of the few traditional truck-based SUVs left these days. Sure, there are plenty of family haulers with high ride heights and tall roofs, and some crossovers even spice things up with knobby tires or plastic body panels, but few things are as capable as a truly dedicated SUV. The 4Runner's rugged underpinnings, high ground clearance, and available four-wheel drive with low-range gearing can help get you pretty far off the beaten path. Want to go even farther? The specialized TRD Off-Road and TRD Pro trims have additional features, such as a locking rear differential and Toyota's sophisticated suspension system called KDSS, that provide even greater capability on rocky terrain. As a city-based runabout SUV, however, the 4Runner might not be the best choice considering its subpar comfort and fuel economy. A few other newer rivals also offer similar off-road capabilities, such as the Land Rover Defender and redesigned Jeep Grand Cherokee. Which one should you get? Read our test team's expert rating on the 4Runner to help you decide.